Yes, we are in court today, and basically what we were requesting from the judge is to consider giving a lenient sentence for the two accused persons. These were two police officers who were on duty, and just as it may go for any other police officer, it ended up unfortunately. So we have basically requested the judge to just be a bit lenient in giving the sentence, maybe for a non-custodial sentence, but we leave it all to the judge because it's at the judge's discretion.
How many witnesses were caught?
The court called about, if I do recall properly, the court called about about 20 witnesses. Those are prosecution witnesses. And there were, on the part of the defense, we called only two witnesses. That is the two accused persons. Yes.
And the accused are remorseful for the offense?
Yes, it's an unfortunate event. It's an unfortunate event. It's something unfortunate. It's not something anybody will celebrate. So even as the judge said, the accused persons are remorseful. Yes.
Your name?
My name is Robert Onyango.
Thank you.